Hey, we just started a school in Iraq in the Restore Academy. It's about 2 hours outside of Erbil in the northern part of Iraq, and we have 70 kids. And seeing the hope in their faces to be learning English, to be learning art, to be learning, just being kids. And something as simple as just like going there and giving a kid a balloon, it just reminds them that they're kids. And you know what? Jesus is not on the run in northern Iraq. He's on the move.